clients requested that you complete this order as soon as possible. In other words, speed will determine your eval. Keep in mind, however, that when operating outside network coverage, you won't be able to fabricate additional items. You'll need to choose carefully from the equipment provided by the client. Now, the clock won't start until you set out. So, take your time to get your gear in order before you do.
Tosiaan.
Sam, in light of the patient's condition, I've gone ahead and put a time limit on this order. You can still deliver the cargo after it runs out, but I want you to tell her to get there before it does. I know we keep piling things on you, but your BB unit can wait a little longer. And besides, beefing up the chiral network there should help it get better faster.
Oikeaan suuntaan. Saattaa se saa jopa mennäkin oikeaan suuntaan. Alastulo voikin olla vähän jännempi juttu. Niin katsotaas nyt. Tohtorille pitäis päästä. Jollakin ollut sama idea kuin mulla. Sen olisi ehkä pitänyt mennä sivuun, mutta onnistuu se näinkin. Onnistuu. optimaalinen, mutta toimii. Vaan tää vielä. taloja mentu rakentelemaan, niin... Siellä se hämmästää. Ensimmäinen osa tätä legiä. Täytyy vielä ne lääkkeet vielä takaisin ja siinä menee, siinä tulee hauskaa sitä.
Access the delivery terminal.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear.
There you are. The Mountaineer just contacted me. The treatment I prescribed isn't working. We need to act fast. I hoped the antibiotics would alleviate the worst of the symptoms, but it looks like we're past that stage. An infection like this so late in the pregnancy can cause any number of complications. Even if she survives, there is a risk she could suffer brain damage, even brain death. Now, I need you to deliver this prototype bioprinter and remote medical terminal to the Mountaineer. If you can connect them to me via the chiral network, I can use this equipment to diagnose the patient's condition and provide treatment. The terminal will allow them to transmit their genetic code, with which I can formulate a DNA vaccine for printing.
Aika edistynyttä.
Only vaccines utilizing viruses and other non-living components can be generated in this fashion, but future advancements may free us of this limitation. It should go without saying, but this is delicate equipment. Don't break it, whatever you do. Oh, and thank you.
Auto näyttää tosiaan niinku hyväkuntoiselta. Melkein ajoin pois. 10 minuuttia kuluttua. Hienova, hienova. Sitten. Lähellä ollaan sitä paikkaa, missä täytyy auto hylätä kuitenkin. Ineri kyllä vaan. Mitähän pääset näköjään tästä sivusta. Monsterin voimalla vuori kiipeilemään. Postikuljetukset voivat olla vähän vaarallisia. Tää vähän henkeä nyt pari sekuntia. Sillä näyttää.
Beginning scan. Scanning
Todellinen pikakuljetus tuli tästä. S-luokan oli A-luokan.
The doctor said we need a chiral connection for this to work. So, hook us up.
We'll join UCA or
whatever it takes.
Power gloves.
Doctor?
Okay, I'll activate the terminal from my end. Just a moment. Everything's gonna be all right. With this device, I can examine her as if I were actually there. The manipulators on the terminal perfectly reflect my movements here. And with the bioprinter, I can provide a custom-made vaccine. It's just a shame my better half hasn't had a chance to build any more of these things. You're looking at the only ones we have. Don't worry, though. We'll do everything we can to ensure your child is safely delivered.
Oh, thank you. This is incredible.
You should thank him. The network he's helping to build is going to change the face of medicine forever.
Itäleikkaus tai synnytys.
Let's have a look at you.
You've brought us the next best thing to a live-in, Dr. Sam. Thank you so much.
Nicely done. BB-28 will be back in action soon.
You bet.
The kid's a real trooper. Stay the course, Sam.
Heads up, Sam. Got a fresh order for you from a certain mountaineer. It'll take you to a region not yet covered by the chiral network. Suffice it to say, this is a chance to change that. Look into it as soon as you can.
Good work. New order of it.
Taas nää vielä toistaiseksi. Thank you.
You're gonna love Power Gloves. They provide a major boost to arm and grip strength. If you're scaling a cliff with a rope, you'll be able to make your way to the top a lot faster. You'll also... And... Well, just promise...
Kiirettä pitää enää muuttaa. Tonne pitäis päästä. Melkein ton B-pointin kautta kannattais mennä. Nyt kun mä... Tää on parantunut tää... Parantunut tää yhteys. Niin nyt näkyy näitä muiden pelaajien rakentavien juttuja, niin kuin tää safe house. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Auton tähän näin ja unohtanut tänne. Itse asiassa voidaan jopa... Miten tää on saatu tänne? Kyllä aika jänskättää vähän. Ouch. Tää ei ollut välttämättä kaikista fiksuin idea. Vielä käy. Pahasta kurssista, mutta... Karkkivan alueen halki.
ID. Weapons detected. All weapons will... Weapons beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter. Decontaminate.
Decon.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Tää tarvii kyllä pistää korjaukseen tää auto. Eli... Mitäs nää nyt koostosta noin niin? Joo, niin joo. Autotalliin toi. Ai tää on puolustusrekka. Puolustuksellinen muuta. Mä voisin tällä yrittää viedä tän. Se on viimeisen tauksen tässä vielä tämän päivän aikana. Periaatteessa ajaa. Tonne asti ja ylitäten sitten jokin. Teitä pitäisi pitää rakentaa taas lisää. Se on niinku oma tota noin niinku urheensa sitten. Toi ei näytä hirveen hotilta. Niinpä. Yläkautta menis enemmänkin tuo reitti sitten. Niin joo, samaa kautta itse asiassa me tultiinkin aikaisemmin. Ei pitäisi ihmetellä. Täällä on ihan hyvin kas noita materiaaleja, mutta ei ole vielä valmista. Ai niin, tuossa on noita suoria viivoja, ne on toivottavasti se tie rakennettuna valmiiksi. Autos nyt tarvitsee. Mä oon mennyt ihan väärään suuntaan. Taas nyt. Pääsikö pystykö tästä ajamaan hyvin? Kestä. Oi, kun oli hieno. jäi vähän tuhnuksi toi hyppy kyllä. Valokuvaajaan tuolla noin ja... Tää on rumaan päätymässä. Valitettavasti vaan niin... Meille tulee sateella ulos, että... Tässä pahoinkitelee ihan täysin tää. Syödään tosiaan. Pääsee ulos muutenkin kyllä. Sähälää menee taas menossa. Noni, mitäs täällä on? Saatiin vielä tää tehtyä.
Delivering cargo.
You're from Bridges, right? You
Joo.
Don't have anything else for me, do you?
Yksi internetyhteys löytys.
No. Okay. Never mind.
Hmm.
Looks good to me. That's a relief. Hey, I have a favor to ask.
It's
Do you think you could find my father's camera for me? It's kind of a long story, but he used to conduct field research in the area. My father believed that the key to understanding the Death Stranding was hidden here, somewhere in the caves and strata. But he passed away before he could complete his work, leaving me to finish what he started. And not long ago, I found something, something amazing. I was sure it was what my father had been looking for, even if I couldn't see how it related to the Death Stranding myself. What I needed was an expert opinion, someone who could look at what I'd found and tell me what it meant. So I grabbed my father's camera and set out to document my discovery. Took pictures of every last detail. But on the way back, I spotted a group of armed men and I panicked, dropped everything and ran like hell. Thankfully, they never saw me, but when I stopped running, I realized the camera was gone, case and all. I've been trying to pluck up the courage to go and look for it ever since. But then I remembered that the cargo tag was still on the case. And I figured, you being with Bridges and all, that you might have a way to pinpoint its location.
Eli muulit on varmaan vienyt se, tää terroristit.
I'd give anything to have it back. I'm gonna put in the order. Please understand, that camera means everything to me. Until I know it's safe, I can't think about anything else. There's a terminal there you can use if you want to get started right away. Here. It's what I'd take if I were going myself. Knock yourself out.
Good work. New one. Joo, arvasi. Mä en tiedä miksi postimiehiä pyytää itsemurhan tehtäville, mutta olkoon. Tää on tämmönen joka paikan sankari tää. Porteri. Täällä on vähän niinku eliminoituja. PT-tä näköjään. Me ei tullut tää hirveästi. Mä varmaan tällä vielä pääsen tonne turvatalolle asti. Aika paljon. Kaipaa sitä pikkukaveria.
Sam, did you find our missing cargo? Huh. It looks like someone's carrying it around.
Yeah. Nähdä.
Semmonen tervetulo. Komitea. Keltainen rekka. Jaha.
lisensoitua musiikkia, jota emme saisi ainakaan YouTuben mielestä kuunnella. Olisikohan hyvin, että hän näin samaan aikaan, niin ei tulisi niinku mitään. Kukaan ei kleimaisi tätä niinku videoa sitten YouTubessa. Mitä mieltä olette? Tuolla ainakin potteja on YouTubessa. Nopea toimitus oli.
Delivering cargo.
Oh, wow. Thank you. I was afraid I'd never see it again. Oh, thank God. It looks exactly like it always did. Oh. You don't know what this means to me. It was my father's idea to move all the way out here. He thought he could get to the bottom of the Death Stranding all by himself. And we were right behind him. But look where it got us. If you hadn't come along when you did, the camera would be gone, and all our hard work would have been lost before anyone had a chance to see it. We can't let that happen. The world needs to hear about this. Someone out there will know what it means. So, connect us up. We want to be a part of the UCA. I truly hope our work will help to make a difference. Thanks again. I hope we get to meet again before too long.
Sam, it's Hartman. That camera you recovered contains some fascinating footage. The data stored on it was automatically shared with us after you added the photographer's shelter to the network, along with her father's research materials. Anyway, my lab still doesn't have a high-speed chiral connection. But I was able to check one of the images against a database at HQ. Based on my preliminary calculations, and the photographic and documentary evidence in our archives, I would estimate the paintings to be in the region of 30,000 years old, if not older. The artists were likely Neanderthals or other precursors who were migrating across the continent. See the dolphin-like creatures there? At the time, the cave would have been situated even farther from the coast than it is now. So how could the artists possibly have encountered dolphins? Answer, they couldn't. It is my belief that they had a brush not with dolphins, but with beach things. And that would mean the Death Stranding is not the first phenomenon of its kind, that it has happened before. Since the birth of our planet, countless species have gone extinct, from bacteria to dinosaurs. Scientists refer to the largest known mass extinctions as the Big Five. But there have, of course, been many other extinction events, albeit on a smaller scale. What if the artists were trying to document one such event, that of their own extinction? It would be the first record in Earth's history of a Death Stranding. And it would also lend credence to my theories. The sooner you come and connect me to the network, the sooner we'll know. Just imagine the mysteries we'll be able to solve. I'll be waiting, Sam.
Wonderful news, Sam. BB-28's vitals are nearly within optimal operating parameters. Just before I called, it opened its eyes. It was looking all over, as if searching for someone. And then, our eyes met. For a moment, I think. I tell you, it was almost enough to make me want to keep the kid for myself. Anyway, I still need to run diagnostics and make adjustments as needed. However, the fluctuating local chiral levels could pose a problem. Think you can bring one more site into the network? Once you have, and once I have subsequently confirmed that BB is functioning reliably, I'll release it into your custody. This is the last step, I promise. Just one more site, that's all we should need. Good luck.